multi-tap Turing machine. Okay, multi-tap Turing machine is a variant of our usual single-tap Turing machine. Okay, and it will contains multiple taps. Okay, more than one tap will be there, and there will be only a single finite control, and each tap will have its own tap head, as you see in the figure. And this each tap head can move independently left to left or right, and do the read operation or write operations. Okay, so in a single move, the Turing machine will read from n cap tabs. Suppose the Turing machine will have k tabs, then it will read data from each tab, and it will make a move. Okay, it will change the state or remain in the current state, and it will modify the data on the tab. Each tab head will modify data on its tab. Okay, and the tab head can move left or right independently. Okay, there is no dependency between each tabs. Okay, so we can represent a multi-tap Turing machine also mathematically as same as a single-tap Turing machine. Q sigma delta Q zero F tau B will be there. This is same as that Turing machine, but there will be only a small difference in delta. Okay, tau will contain all the symbols. Suppose we have k tabs, and tau will contain all the symbols in the k tabs. Okay, and the delta will be from Q cross tau to Q cross tau raised to k. Okay, because we will have k symbols, k tabs, and so each tab will have its own symbol. So delta will be from Q cross tau raised to k to Q cross tau cross left, right, or halt. Okay, all raised to k. This will be the transition function of this multi-tap Turing machine. Okay, because we have k tabs. Okay, so transition is from Q cross tau raised to k, because while doing transition, we will check the symbol of each tab. Okay, then we will change the state. Okay, and after that we will do the modification on the tab. Okay, we will read, or sometimes we will write data, or we will skip data, or we will make it as a blank. Okay, whatever it is, and the tab head will move left to right, or it may halt. Okay, halt means it will not move left or right. Okay, and all the languages accepted by a multi-tap Turing machine can also be accepted by a single-tap Turing machine, and we can easily simulate a multi-tap Turing machine and single-tap Turing machine like this. Consider this. Suppose this is a multi-tap Turing machine having three taps. Okay, now we can convert all the three tap into a single tap, like this, because each tap symbol here is starting with hash. Okay, and this tap we will substitute here, and it is ending here, and the tap head will mark with a dot on top of the symbol. Okay, and this tap will after this hash, the second tap will be there, and after the that hash symbol, and the third tap will be there. Okay, like that we can simulate a multi-tap Turing machine in a single-tap Turing machine. Okay, you note that this black mark indicates the current position of tap head in a multi-tap Turing machine. Okay.